Hello there, everyone. Dr. Jekyll here. I'll keep this about a minute brief, maybe two. We have heard the passing of a great queen, or in this case, a well-balanced one, Queen Elizabeth II. I suppose it was inevitable, as all things should be. But in the end, looking back and reading what I'm now reading now, longer than any monarch and the second longest recorded. Looking back, she did a lot of good things, and there were a lot of bad things that maybe I don't want to know. Let's see. Let's see, did some very interesting things during World War II. Education, she was privately educated at home and began to undertake public duties. So it seems to me princesses can actually do something good for a change. She married Philip, and during her reign before his death last year, they had a magnificent family, of course. Her marriage and her reign was glorious as well as balanced, and honestly, even though I don't know her very well, her reputation and that can touch people in many ways, even if it's just a small, brief one. And I know there was a lot of problems and issues, controversy, media critics, even one in relation to Diana, Princess of Welsh or Wales. And to be fair, after all that, some of us would probably think she would probably step down or end her life or something. I don't know. But she never gave in. She stood tall, did everything she could for her family and for her people, including maybe also others. And I'm betting my stars that she would be doing things for Ukraine as well. Queen Elizabeth's reign, I don't care if it was perfect, I don't care if it was awful, I don't care anything. She tried. Like an old friend once said, just barely glorious, but still glorious indeed. Or rather, 70 years glorious. In the end, it was worth it. Well, it's about time I throw in this video and call it a night. Oh, that's right. What should I name the next part of in the chapter of England's history of monarchs? Let's see. The fresh start and beginning for all of UK. As well as that, maybe even the world. No. The tale of a new beginning for the United Kingdom. Yeah. That actually has a nice ring to it. This is for you, Your Highness. Ranciesca Shipache.